Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we got honeycombs.
Bye bye.
Oh yeah, so there's only two honeycombs in the store. And this I got. Oh, it's my eyelash. But still, at least it was medium. That's actually really gross. Okay, so there's only one more left in the store because I bought it. Guess how much this was? $24. And guess how much it was for me to order it on Amazon? $9. I'm just making it into that.
Yo.
We can try. I use like jewel horn. Okay. I hate how they have wax. That's all I have. It's too sweet.
Can you grab her water?
But you can get out and get it.
My hands are sticky.
Here, you want this?
No, the other one.
Oh, this one?
Oh, wait, no, I have lemonade.
Okay. You need to clean your hands though.
How?
Hmm?
Oh, he got a wipe. This was sweeter than I thought it would be.
Hmm?
It's sweeter than I thought it would be. Because the other one, it was the middle. And this one is just pure sugar.
What'd you say, Ava? That one was what? Huh? Asher.
Hey. Get it. Whoa. I got it on the board instead. Yeah, so when I get to the house, finish this, and I'll have a butter knife and utensils.
Ooh.
Wait, how do you hump? How do you hump?
Press that.
Hey, oh, let me...
Oh, Mom.
Where?
What do you want?
Do I press?
Wipes? And Moderna's Spikevax shots for emergency use earlier this week. Novavax's booster was recommended for use by the CDC, but is still awaiting emergency use authorization by the FDA. The jabs being made available are essentially updated versions of existing Moderna and Pfizer-BioNTech vaccines, and that have been formulated to protect against the recent...
This is what I got out of my
toy. The current dominant strain.
My brother got this.
Oh, did you see all the berries you got? Blackberries?
Yeah.
And they did. You taste them yet?
Yes.
They good?
After a while
guess what my mom didn't do correctly.
This episode is brought to you by Google. The Google Cybersecurity Certificate provides the necessary skills.
What happened to it?
In cybersecurity.
It's like.
Visit safety.google/cyber.
Look.
It's getting late, and we still have the vegetables and the
electric light bulb was inspired by the short-lived
and the apples.
And the apples.
You can make an apple pie too.
If you can't stop the Google picture, let me paint one for you.
All right, here. My bag went away.
Oh, that's probably your water.
Folding tables, but with little aluminum wheels opening out the bottom. Form it into a scooter. You extend the handlebars, seats, and back wheel, and
am I turning this back into glue?
Approximating a bike. To give you some perspective on the design, this thing is just over 3 feet long. Honda says its aluminum frame and wheels keep it lightweight, but at 41 pounds, it's firmly in the same weight class as regular e-bikes. And with a range of up to 10 miles, it's not getting you very far either. After its 12-mile range is used up, it can be reduced in 3.5 hours. Which is a considerable amount of time, but at least it comes with an onboard charger ready for you to plug into a 110 volt outlet.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah. Tensions are definitely rising.
It's getting like sticky now. Okay.
Don't worry about driving this
one. I knew it. Okay. My hands are
dead.
This, I think, they do candies and they launch it.
They do.
In Hollywood. During Halloween.
Candy? Where?
I don't know. They probably had the kids there already.
Yeah, they gotta go really far. I think that power.
I'm sorry, y'all see that, but there's no one. Ew, Dad, you farted? Ew!
Picking straight is, oh, look, they got beans, raspberry, tomato, cherry. Yeah, let's see that. Oh,
tomato.
Cabbage, cucumber, kale. Wow, I will go straight.
Tomato.
Yeah.
I want tomato.
We can get, I already bought tomatoes. You can get beans and tomatoes, or you want to do cabbage?
Beans and tomatoes. I hate beans.
So they dry them. I would love to see what beans look like.
Me too. Do I really? Because it's been, where's my other one? Yeah, so when I'm done with all this picking, I will go back to my house. And I'll have a butternut
and
utensils, and I already told you guys that. So,
you staying in the car?
No, I'm coming with them. I just need to upload this video first.
Who's internet?
Huh?
You using the car Wi-Fi?
Yeah. Wait, can I be an internet now? Go where? Oh, I'm coming. Wait for me. Bye, guys. I'm going picking again. I just lost the bucket with the slime. I just lost.
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking tomatoes with apples.
My bucket for. Oh my god.
Put that stuff all in your bag, please.
I'm supposed to put slime in my bag. I still want it. You know what? Actually, I have slime coming in on Amazon. So I guess I have to say goodbye. No, my god. I'm just gonna keep looking. But yeah, I don't wanna look with you guys because it's probably gonna be too boring and you're not gonna see me, so. You're not gonna see me look. Oh, here it is. I found it. They left me. It's okay. Ugh. Why is slime so sticky? Ignore the dress code. Excuse me, ma'am. Girl, you don't wanna look sexy, okay? So, Okay, I get that. I'm only 10, but whatever. I mean 9. Yeah, if you didn't know that, I'm only 9. Okay. I'll turn 10. Oh, this stupid slime. I swear to God. Finally!